In this illustration, we'll study a situation in which we'll calculate the velocity of image formed by a concave mirror. Here we are given that the figure shows a concave mirror of focal length 30 cm at rest and an object moving toward it at a speed of 5 meters per second. And we are required to find the velocity of image with respect to ground. So first here we calculate the image position. So we use mirror formula for concave mirror to calculate the image position, where we can write object distance u is minus 20 centimeter because I'm taking this pole as origin. And here the focal length can also be taken as minus 30 centimeter. And mirror formula is given as 1 by v plus 1 by u is 1 by f. This implies the value of v we can write as uf by u minus f. So this is minus 20 multiplied by minus 30 divided by minus 20 plus 30. So this will be 10. And on calculation, this will give us plus 60 centimeter. That means in this situation, the image of object is formed behind the mirror at a distance of 60 centimeter from the pole of this mirror. It is at the back of the mirror on this principal axis. Here, as we have got the position of image, we can calculate the velocity magnification parallel to principal axis, which we already discussed. Magnification of velocity is v square by u square, which we can substitute here as 60 by 20 whole square, that is equals to 9. So velocity magnification is 9. We can write image velocity is given as, which is parallel to the principal axis, this magnification of velocity multiplied by the object velocity. So this 9 multiplied by 5, this 45 meters per second, that is the result of this problem. And I strongly suggest you to go through all the concept videos before going through all these illustrations, because the relations, application, sign convention we are using, we already studied in concept videos.